हेलो
क्यों आशा नहीं आते लोग
अस्सलाम वालेकुम। I am Amiyo Bhattacharjee. I am going to take a class of 10, Mathematics, Chapter 15. And you know that this exercise is somewhere it is left. Okay, so trying to take class. Okay, so I think all of you will cooperate. Thank you very much.
Chapter 15. Okay. In this exercise, we have to get something else. That is, suppose it is an equilateral triangle. Okay, ABC is an equilateral triangle. Now AD is perpendicular to BC. ABC is an equilateral triangle. Okay, AD is perpendicular to BC. In the right angle triangle ABD, which you get, AD square is equal to AD square plus BD square. We have got it by Pythagoras theorem. AD square, we know BD equals to what? Half of BC. Half of BC. It means AD equals to BD. That is, AD square equals to 1 by 4 BC square. That is, AD square plus 1 by 4 AD square. BC equals to AD. All are equal. Are you getting me? কমেন্টটা ই করতে হবে সার্ভেশনটা ঠিক করুন এ হয়ে যাও তো
ছিল
ওকে নাও উই ক্যান গেট দ্য এলসিএম ফোর
that is 4 AD square plus AB square. And from here we can write like this, 4AB square. What I have done, I have just have got the cross multiplication. 4AB square equals to 4AD square plus AB square. Okay, that is thrice AB square equals to 4AD square. This expression is given in the exercise. It is also used in higher mathematics. What is meant by it? We know that AD is a perpendicular, and we also know these are equal. That means we can call AD as the median of BC. AD is the median of BC. So, in this triangle, 3 times the square of the side is equal to 4 times the square of the medians. I repeat, 3 times the square of the side is equal to 4 times the square of the median. Dear students, if we have any problem regarding this extra, just SMS me. Now I am going to answer your SMS.
বুঝতেছি না, রোটেশন নাকি সমস্যা আছে।
Now, dear students, you are required to go to exercise 15. The most important question, question number 14. Exercise 15, question number 14. It's really very, very important and a little bit hard. So, let us try to do this extra. ABC is an isosceles right angle triangle. ABC. Where you see, BC is the hypotenuse. BC is the hypotenuse. So definitely it is A and it is angle A equals to a right angle. And P is any point on BC. Here we can take any point P. P has been taken as any point on BC. Now we can join A and P. Write down. Let in isosceles right angle triangle ABC angle A equals to one right angle. PB any point 1 is hypotenuse BC. A comma P are joint. It is required to prove that PD square plus PC square equals to 2 PS square. Just try to understand. Actually, it is given in the question. In this extra, angle A equals to given as a right angle, and BC is this hypotenuse, and PB any point on the hypotenuse BC. Okay, so A and P have been joined. It is to be written in the particular enunciation, not in the construction, because it's the part of particular enunciation. As we have written here, PA. It is required to prove that PB square plus PC square equals to twice PA square. Now, I am going to construction. That is, in the construction, we draw PM perpendicular to AC and PM perpendicular to AB. Now I'll go for proof. Instruction justification. Instruction number one. Angle MAN. This is angle MAN. Equals to angle AMP.
Make daku.
AMP.
Daku.
Equals to angle PMA is equal to one right angle. Sorry, RA means right angle. RA means right angle. We have got in the quadrilateral AMPN. Can you see? This is the quadrilateral. This is the quadrilateral AMPN. here we have got three angles, angle MN, angle AMP and angle PNA. Every angle measures 90 degrees. Therefore, we can write angle MPN is equal to one right angle. What does it mean? It means in this coordinate triangle, every angle measures 90 degrees. So we can call AMPN is a rectangle. AMPN is a rectangle. That means AM equals to PN and AN equals to PN. Opposite sides of the rectangle are equal. Mr. Two. In triangle ABC, AB equals to AC, as it is an isosceles triangle, so opposite angle of AB, is C, and opposite angle of AC is B. So you can write here angle C equals to angle B. They are equal. And it is equals to 45 degrees. Do you understand? Suppose this is 90 degree. So sum of these two angles, this is 90 degree. So sum of these two angles is obviously equal to 90 degree. As they are equal, so every angle measures 45 degrees. It is very elementary. Now, in triangle BPN, BPN, angle BNP equals to 90 degree, angle B equals to 45 degree, right? Can you see the figure? This is 90 degree, this is 45 degree. So this angle measures angle BPN. Therefore, angle BPN measures 45 degrees. And we see sum of these three angles in the triangle BPN is equal to 180 degrees. These three angles measure 180 degrees. So this angle and these angles, these three angles are equal. Estimate VN equals to PN. These two sides are equal. That is, triangle BNP is an isosceles triangle. Okay. I am going to step 3.
কি শুরু করছো তোমরা?
5 to 3. In the right angle triangle BNP, PB square is equal to BN square plus PN square by Pythagoras theorem. It has been written on the basis of Pythagoras theorem. That is, Pythagoras theorem has been had right here. Okay, that's good. Now, what was BN? BN is equal to PN in the step 2. At last of step 2, we found that BN equals to PN. Now I am going to put the value of BN. This PN, PN square plus PN square. We can give a side note like that, BN equals to PN from step 2. It has been obtained from step 2. So it is equal to 2pn square. It is option 1. Step 4. Similarly, in the right angle triangle CPN, can you figure out the triangle CPN? This triangle, in this triangle, when you consider this triangle, we got BP square. So I am going to consider now this triangle. So we'll get BC square. BC square equal to, now what can be written? It was PN square. And we know that Pn is perpendicular here. So here it will be Pn square. 2Pn square. And this is equation 2. Step 5. Pp square plus Pc square is equal to 2. Has been taken common. Pn square plus Pn square. That is, we have added equations 1 and equation 2. Now, go to PN. In the step 1, we found that PN equals to AN. PN equals to AN. What I have written? Pn equals to An from step 1. Now we see why it is An. It is An. It is An. And why is Pn? This is Pn. This is Pn. See the figure. This is An and this is Pn. That's good. So if we apply here the theorem of Pythagoras, it is a right angle triangle. Okay, angle this is from right angle, and this is the hypotenuse. So we can write here is equal to 2 GA square. APM, you can write here, APM is a right angle length, where AN square plus PN square is equal to PA square by Pythagoras theorem. So that is good here. If you have any kind of difficulties to understand, you can like me. I am waiting for your understanding level. Do you understand?
Who is it?
Oh, Commander sir?
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, if want, I can make you understand again. Some of you have a difficulties here to understand this part. Okay. See, when I consider triangle BNP, we found PB square. So, if I consider this triangle, then I must get PC square, that I have written, PC square. Here we got PN square, 2PN square. So from P, PN is a perpendicular. So in this triangle from P, PM is also a perpendicular. So it should be 2PN square. And here it is 2PN square. This may be a little bit hard for you to understand. Nothing else is difficult here. And at last we have joined equation 1 and equation 2. PB square, PB square. PC square, PC square. 2 PN square plus 2 PN square. So 2 has been taken common. PN square plus PN square. Very good. Now it is PN. PN equals to AN. That was found in step 1. Pn equals to An and we found it in that step 1. So for Pn it has been written An. The same has been kept here as it is. And An square plus Pn square, An square plus Pn square, this is An, Am, and this is Pn. Here we can apply the theorem of Pythagoras. there is 2 PA square. So dear student, it is the first time that I am taking live video lesson in Facebook. From tomorrow onward, we will take the class at 9:30 PM and time by time is come to know. And it is no more. Thank you very much for your kind cooperation. Bye bye.